مشاهدينا الكرام، اهلا وسهلا بكم بحلقه جديده ومميزه من برنامجكم الوطني رواد الاعمال. كما عودناكم في كل حلقه ان نستضيف رجلا مميزا، ومن زاويه سبيشال بزنس مان رحبوا معنا بمستر سهيل خان، اونر اوف يورو ارت. ويلكم مستر سهيل،
اتس
نايس تو هاف يو هير. So Mr. Sahil, I want you to tell me a little bit about yourself, how you started your own business here in United Arab Emirates.
Okay. Yeah, so I'm Sahil, founder and CEO of EuroArt,
yes,
which primarily deals with architectural hardware, shower door fittings,
yeah,
kitchen hardware, and so we are a technical service provider to the UAE construction industry.
Yeah.
And we supply to almost all leading developers in UAE through architects, interior designers, timber door companies,
nice, yeah,
steel door companies, kitchen companies.
Yeah.
So we have a wide range of distribution network.
Yes, that's very good.
Yeah, and then we also export to around 15 countries from our Chavarani Fusion office.
So you're into most of the interior decor.
Interior decor,
yeah.
Yeah. And then you see all this, like there are 1,000 villas going on. So we, our specialty in UAE is projects.
Yeah. That's very
nice. Yeah, so yes, we supply. So mostly we have to take approvals from architects and designers.
Yeah, so since when you've opened this company?
Yeah, I came here in November 2005 on a visit visa, and then I started the company in February 2006.
That's very good.
So
yeah,
it has been almost 14 years.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Yeah, so 14 years, and now we are one of the top 5 leading companies.
Yes.
And to be more specific, our product includes door hardware, which includes anything that is going on the door, like for example, door closers, lever handles, door handles, locks, cylinders, emergency exit hardware, everything.
Yes, so you already have the name and you already have the faced all the challenges.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. So what made your company special, since you're in the Arabic market in United Arab Emirates and it's hard?
Yeah.
So what is your specialty here?
A specialty is like we are a technical service provider. So there are a lot of challenges going in the projects, and then we have a qualified team of estimators, and so they, there are, for every project is different. We have special requirements.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's a very heavy door, like a 600 kg door. Sometimes there is acoustic doors, fire rated doors. And so we cater to every kind of requirement,
yes,
challenges. And then so that's our specialty actually.
Yes.
So it is not just basic locks and handles. We deal in a wide range of products.
Yeah.
So it's kind of a one-stop solution for architects.
Yes, so from where do you have your products?
It's through around 14 or 15 countries we import our products. So starting from UK, Spain, Turkey, China, Taiwan, and so it's Denmark, so a lot of countries.
Yeah, so you provide the best quality in your products.
Yes,
yes, that's very good. So since your company has 14 years, it's open since 14 years, where do you see yourself after 2 years, if I can ask?
See, after 2 years, I think we have been expanding, like recently we are opening a showroom in Abu Dhabi.
Yeah.
From 1st of November it will be inaugurated. And then we are trying to expand geographically. We plan to open a company in Saudi in the coming time.
True.
And then we plan to increase our product database.
Mm-hmm.
So we have some, a lot of items which are in the, which we do not have right now, we will add in our range.
Yes.
So we work on a three-year plan. So every 3 years we see, make targets, and then we have to fulfill the requirements.
Yes, every successful man needs to have a future plan.
Yeah, yeah. So the planning is very important.
So we always wish you the best. We always wish to see you in the highest ranges.
Mm-hmm.
So Mr. Sahil, I want you to tell us, why did you choose United Arab Emirates? You know, we have a lot of opportunities here. So what kind of opportunities did it give you?
Yeah, in 2006 when I came, there was a lot of construction going on.
Yeah.
It was all these freehold developments like Dubai Marina, Business Bay, General Lake Towers. If what you see now, this all was under construction.
Yes.
So it was a very lucrative market. And then every person, or you can say a student from India,
true,
they have kind of a dream to come to UAE and start either work here or start a business. So it have been like a lot of my relatives, friends, they have been working in UAE since long time. So that's it. So
yeah, they also gave us safety and security, here in United Arab Emirates. So we also want to thank the leaders and the government for all these opportunities from your side and from our side.
Thanks to the leadership, and everything have been made very easy, very smooth. UAE is one of the very easy countries to do business.
Yeah.
And there is a feeling of safety and security in the country. And if you see, we all are very confident that if something bad happens, for example, a road accident, for example, a medical condition or a fire, Dubai government, Dubai police, Dubai civil defense, actually the whole country, you will get a very quick response, and it has happened to lot of friends, lot of relatives that they have got into problems, and the company and this Dubai police and everything have helped really well.
Yeah,
so it's a happy country, and even this difficult time, Corona, we feel very safe that okay, yeah. If something bad happens, if we have, then the country is very well prepared and have facilities to overcome any unforeseen problems.
Yes.
That's the security, and we have to just focus on sales, grow our business smoothly, and not worry about anything else.
Yes, true.
Yeah, that's a very like all the leadership is very well respected, loved by every expert.
We also thank you for the honor to be sitting with you.
Yeah.
So, Mr. Suhail, can you tell us where is the location of your companies?
Yeah, we have this showroom and office where we do our estimation in Airport Road, Dubai.
Yeah.
And then we have our distribution network in Al Quds where we supply, and then we have a Jabrani Free Zone company. We have a warehouse in Jabrani and Al Quds, and then the showroom is there. And in Abu Dhabi, we are opening a showroom from 1st of November on that road.
Yes, we wish you to open more and more around the world. Yeah, that would be very nice. So it's the end of the episode for now, and nice to meet you. Really, it's an honor to be having you
here
in our show. So we always wish you to be in the best positions, and we hope to see you later on after 2-3 years. So Mr. Suhail, we finished, and مشاهدينا الكرام إلى هنا ونختم حلقتنا لهذا الأسبوع. تابعونا كل Friday and Saturday سما العين تي في and social media. دمتم بخير وبأمان الله. Thank you, Mr. Suhail.